Hello, my fellow Spartan warriors. This is Master Chief Harry, and welcome back to LEGO Batman 3 Beyond Gotham. Now, I don't even remember what we did last... Oh, wait, we finished the red... No, not the red lanterns. We got onto the yellow lanterns planet, I'm guessing? Because I don't know. Ignore what you see. Ignore what you see. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Please tell me it is. If not... No! No! What's this? Grundy! I said that like I said... Well, apparently I saved myself. I can't destroy stuff! Why? Oh wait, I make a bridge, I'm guessing? Make the bridge! That is not the bridge! What is that? Grundy! Okay, that was completely wacky. I'm coming to Gotham, everyone! Did that hurt? Did that hurt me?
I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this. Why am I too big? My hands are too big.
Okay. It's supposed to be this. This. Oh, jeez, I keep forgetting. Shut up, I don't need to hear it. Okay, let's see. Okay. Why? Lantern buddy, you mind helping out? I don't know. Where are you at? That's not doing anything. Why isn't that doing anything? How is that not doing anything? I got nothing. And we're supposed to do this how? Grundy, I need you again. What? What was the why for? Well, I can't really get Grundy up here, can I? Cause Grundy can't fly. Wonder Woman can, but every time I fly, it's that stupid song. Well, this is immediately annoying. Oh my god. How am I supposed to get Grundy up here?
Grundy needs you.
I could have done that and I was just wasting my time. I love knowing that.
It's going to be a bridge. It is a bridge.
Where is he coming from? What? No words can describe what I am seeing right now, other than what the absolute heck. Punch it! Okay. Of course, why was I expecting Grundy to be able to do anything like that?
Mr. Sphere!
What to Grundy? Alright, let's take care of this. Take that for what you will. Blue, orange, purple, red. Anything but the yellow, apparently. Ow! Blue. Go to the debris! Why it takes forever, I don't know. And... what? Can you just go down? Oh. Oh, are you serious? This game really annoys me. I cannot even say how much it annoys me. Get on the thing, Batman. Do me a favor. Batman! Oh wait, she has the lasso, doesn't she? Doesn't she have a... Oh, why was I expecting? Shut up, I don't want to hear this stupid song. Yep, I thought she had one. So, orange is green. Agreed. Give me coin or else I kill you. That's what I think he's saying. And open the dang door. I forgot. Wow. I'm really starting to hate this. What new Wonder Woman?
Give me Green Lantern.
And you'll help us?
No, I just want Green Lantern. Also, empty your pockets.
There's nothing in my pockets.
And give me your clothes.
Okay, you're weird. You're so weird. Save and continue. Well, so much for reasoning with this guy. Now we fight him. Lantern buddy, I need ya.
This is easy! And why are you walking like that? You're meaningless! Ow. Well then, someone has a bad temper tantrum. Oh, Grundy! I need Grundy! Give me Grundy! I need Grundy! 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 I'm actually starting to like Grundy. I could have sworn you just cut my head off.
What's that? I want it in mine. Yes.
Can you shut up? Let's talk money so I can just kill you already. Are you sure about that? You missing me, Al. You hit me. Al. What are these guys? Okay. Waiting. Do I need Grundy again? That's not Grundy. That's not Grundy. That is Grundy. No, thank you. Can somebody tell me what's going on here? And stop it with the random slow-mo. Lantern buddy, I need you. Hello, lantern, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping. Let it seem while I was sleeping. Did he just get punched in the face by a instant boxing glove? And you're dead! Yay! Okay. I'm not used to people giving me what I want. Eh, sure, it's fair.
I'm not used to people giving me what I want.
That was kind of weird. And a little bit creepy. Because he was asking for my clothes.
We don't have anything in our pockets.
Give me your clothes.
No. I'd rather not.
Don't care. Don't care. Yes, continue study. So what's going on here? Is this the Cave of Solitude? Do you? That is so weird.
Sorry, no tour. I need to make sure you guys don't run off.
I'm sorry, but is... Yes. That's hilarious. I'm just gonna say that now. Alright, so there's one more thing. Might as well see what happens before I end the episode. Power of love. I can already tell what this is. I don't give a crap for it. But okay. Are these the purple lanterns or something? I forget what they're called. It looks exactly like the other... Wait, the purple lanterns were... something else. I am way too confused on what's going on. Sapphires? I thought sapphires are blue. Okay. I start hating it, and then I start loving it again just because it keeps making me laugh. What was that voice? You know what? I'm going to end the episode here, so I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe. It really helps me out. Let me know what guys want to play down in the comments below, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Master Chief Harry, signing off.